Queen horrified with forward-thinking Prince William. Prince William has cemented himself as forward-thinking royal and eco-advocate, with the future king of England recently dishing out plans for a sustainable future. But despite his earnest attempts to provide a greener planet, rumor has it the 38-year-old once upset Her Majesty with boisterous claims about being king. According to royal author Robert Lacey, who penned the upcoming book Battle Brothers, the Queen reportedly had an issue with her grandson as he was growing up. Robert claimed that Her Majesty was miffed to learn Wolves has been boasting about how he would change the monarchy when he eventually became king, Express reported. Her Majesty was not impressed by her grandson's noisiness, which got worse as Harry became old enough to join in, Robert claimed. He went on to allege that the behavior resulted in fighting, crying, and boisterous running around whenever the heir and spare visited Windsor, Sandringham, or Balmoral. It was poor behavior that the Queen did not expect of her grandchildren, Robert alleged. Elizabeth II made some inquiries and was particularly horrified to learn that one of William's favorite lines ran, "When I am king, I am going to make a new rule that." Despite claims of unruly behavior, William appears to be using his title for the greater good, with the prince seemingly following in his father's sustainable footsteps. Speaking in the new ITV documentary, Prince William, A Planet for Us All, the 38-year-old urged people to acknowledge the growing environmental threat to the planet. "I've always loved nature, but fatherhood has given me a new sense of purpose," William says in the First Look promo. "Now I've got George, Charlotte, and now Louis in my life. Your outlook on life does change. You want to hand over the wildlife in a much better condition," he added. The documentary, which was filmed over the last few years, followed Will's travels in Tanzania and Pakistan when he identified the effects of climate change.